So that it doesn't just move in one direction or the other, but to follow multiple pathways.